creature that moves.
Bring your
addictions, come lay them down at the foot of the cross. And when Adam woke up, there stood the most beautiful person he'd ever seen, and we know that because she was the only other person he'd ever seen, that it's not good for man to be alone. Why? Because that's not how God created us. He made us with a certain design, a plan in mind, a framework for how we should live, and namely, we're created for relationship.